So what happens when the equation is showing one variable is equal to another variable, that is x is equal to ky or x is equal to y. And the type of graph or equation showing x is equal to y or x is equal to ky. So when we are given that in equation the two variables are equal, it means that the value of whatever the value we give in the for through the first variable, the second variable will have the value which is either equal to first value or it is proportional to the first value. So when in equation where two variables are equal, then whatever value is given to first variable, then the value of second variable is either equal or proportional to first value. Okay, say x is equal to y. So in this situation, say x and y, say x is equal to 0, then y is 0, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1, x is equal to minus 1, and y is equal to minus 1. So let's draw a graph. So x, x dash, y, y dash, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, 1, 2. So 0, 0, 1, 1, and minus 1, minus 1. So you can see the graph is passing through the origin 0, 0. And in case of, say, x is equal to ky and say k is equal to anything, say k is equal to 2. So x and y, so when y is equal to 0, x is equal to 0, when y is equal to 1, then 1 multiplied by 2 is equal to 2, minus 1, minus 2. So if we draw this graph, so x, x dash, y, y dash, 1, 2, minus, 1, 2, minus 1, minus 2, minus 1, minus 2. So 0, 0, 2, 1. And y, minus 2, 1. Minus 2, minus 1. So you can see this graph is also passing through the origin. So y is equal to mx, then line will always pass through origin. So this m is basically any constant. It can be m, l, or any value, a also. So when this is the equation, so when the two values, variables are equal through some constant, okay, multiplied by a constant or added by a constant, not added by a constant, multiplied by a constant, then it will always pass through the origin. And how to check if a given pair of coordinate is a solution of linear equation in one variable graphically and by solving equation. Okay, so if in a linear equation one variable is given and a pair of coordinate is given, then we can check it for the solution. Then we can check for the solution by solving equation. Values which is x and y, or graphically finding one point point on the line and then coordinates of the point or the solution. So how to solve the equation in a pair of coordinates? We have value for x and y. So put this value in equation. Put these values in equation and solve it. If left hand side is equal to right hand side, then the pair is solution. And if LHS is not equal to RHS, then pair is not solution of the equation. And the graphically, make graph of linear equation by making table. So you know this kind of a table you have to make, but do not include the points to be calculated or found in the table. Then draw in on the graph. Now on the graph we have to do mark the pair given in the question. On the graph, mark the pair in the question. If that point on the graph, mark the pair in the question, that is in form of point. If point falls on the line, then it is the solution of the equation. Else, if it lies outside the line, then it is not the solution of equation. Say for example, x plus 2y is equal to 6. So, x is equal to 6 minus 2y. So, the graph will be x and y 0. If y is 0, then x is equal to 6. And if y is equal to 1, then x is equal to 2. So, 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. If this is equal to 4, then this is equal to y is equal to 2. 2 to the 4, 6 minus 4 is equal to 2. Now let's draw this graph. So x dash, y dash, y, and x maximum value is 6 and y is 2. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. -1, -1. So x is equal to 6, y is equal to 0. So this is equal to 6, 0, 4, 1, 4 and 1. So this is 0.41, that 2, 2. This is 0.22. Now if we make a line, then we can say if we are given a point, say 5 or 0.5. So we can see from here, if we plot a point which falls on the line, so it means that this point, say 5, and we can put the value here. If x is equal to 5, so 5 is equal to 6 minus 2y, so this can be 5 minus 6 is equal to minus 2y, so minus y is equal to minus 2y, so minus y divided by minus 2 is equal to y, so this is equal to minus minus plus 0.5 is equal to y, so this is equal to y 0.5. So if we plot this point, so this will fall on the line, and similarly here if we solve the equation, okay, so for x is equal to 5 we get the value of y is equal to 0.5, or if we put these two points 5 and 0.5 into equation, so this will be equal, left hand side will become right hand side, so it means that this point is, and if you put any point here, say maybe your 4 and 3, so this is outside, so this is not the solution. If you put the 4 and 3, okay, 4 plus 2 multiplied by 3 is equal to 6, 4 plus 3 to the 6 is equal to 6, 10 is equal to 6, which is not. So that's why this point is not the solution, because you can see from graph, this is not on the line.